Breaking news right now at 4 o'clock coming out of Winston-Salem. A pre-K teacher at Old Town Elementary School is now suspended. According to the school district, today the Winston-Salem Police Department charged Keziah Gibbons with misdemeanor assault over an incident that happened at the school back on September 24th. School leaders did not share any additional details, but Gibbons were told is on paid leave pending an internal investigation, and we're told she has worked with that district since 2018.